For those of you who are taking, listening, and speaking, just wanted to spend a few minutes recapping some of the things we talked about today in class, September 8th, 2020, with regard to the performance task that we're going to spend the rest of this week, as well as next week, completing. So first, I would like to draw your attention to the task, or the list of tasks, located here at the top of your screen in the drop-down menu. If you select tasks, you'll see all of the tasks that we've completed, those tasks that we're currently doing, and in some cases, looking at some of the tasks that we're going to be doing in the future. So for example, this week, today in fact, we started talking about the performance task that you can find here. Notice the due date, September 18th. Again, that's next Friday. So we're going to be working in class as well as outside of class these next 2 weeks to complete this performance task as a group or as a team. Today we divided up into our teams, and we'll be working in the channels within Microsoft Teams, working in our groups to complete this task. So I would suggest that you go to tasks and then select this task, Unit 1 Performance Task, Family and Friends, and take a look at this information that's found here. We'll talk about this tomorrow in class, but it might be helpful for you to first review this as we discuss it in class. It may become more clear if you're already familiar with what I'm about to say. This is especially important if you find listening to what we talk about in class a challenge. All right, so remember that all of the classes that we have online are being recorded. Many of the videos, the tutorials that I create for this class can be accessed up here in the video archive. All right, so I wanted to bring this to your attention. Make sure that you're in your group, and we'll continue working with the performance task, and we'll be going over a lot of these points over the next 2 weeks. Make sure that you meet with your team as needed. So although I'm going to give you some time in class between now and next Friday, you may decide as a group that you need to get together outside of class. If you feel that you need to get together outside of class, then you're more than welcome to use your space, your group space here in Microsoft Teams. You can access your group anytime outside of class, all right? This is open, and of course, in class, we'll be using this space, but you can also come in and discuss your work at any time. All right, so I wanted to just spend a few minutes showing you where you can find tasks that we're doing in class, specifically the performance task, because there are a lot of elements. There's a lot of information to think about and to discuss and then finally decide on as a group. If you guys have questions about this task, about this performance task, all right, I would suggest that we have your questions, or I would suggest that you ask me as a group. All right. If there's an individual issue, of course, reach out to me, send me an email. But if you're asking me a question about, for example, the problem that you're going to be working on as a group, probably the best way to do that is to discuss it as a group, since your group is going to need to decide on what problem you want to focus on. All right. So go ahead and begin reading this information as we did yesterday, and I'm sorry, as we did today, and we'll continue doing tomorrow. We will continue working in the spreadsheet here. Here in, let's say, where is this? Performance tasks, Unit 1 performance task, and then the spreadsheet. Okay, this is how you get to this spreadsheet. And I'm asking that each team go and complete this information and enter all of the information eventually, right, to each of the teams here. Okay. All right, so we'll go ahead and stop there for today. We'll continue working. If you guys have questions, of course, reach out to me and we'll go from there.